First up will be the junior high 7th grade girls. They'll be followed by the 8th grade. We'll end this live stream with the end of the 7th grade match and take about, usually it's about a 15-20 minute break, and we'll resume with a second live stream to cover the 8th grade girls a little bit later. On the junior high level, it's the best 2 out of 3 games. Again, the COVID protocols are in effect, so they will not be switching sides to the gymnasium. The Hicksville girls will be over here on this side of the auxiliary gym for the entirety of the match. And the Ayersville gals will be over on this side of the gymnasium for the entirety of the match. They do not, they don't shake hands like they used to. They'll head towards the net, stop just a little bit short, wish each other good luck, and we'll get ready to get this volleyball match underway. Referees will, or I should say the officials, will be checking over both sides of the net. Checking the rosters, the players on the court, where they're situated. And then we'll get ready to get this match underway. I believe the Aces will have the ball to start off game number one. And again, I'm not volleyball literate enough to do competent play-by-play, so I'll just be popping on occasionally to keep you up to date with what's happening in the games. And aside from that, I'm just going to run the camera and let you watch along just like you were here in person. So here we go. It's the 7th grade girls, Hicksville versus Ayersville on HIX-TV. Brief stoppage from the officials at the table, and here we are ready to resume.
Yeah.
Ace is now leading 5-2. Quick substitution on the floor. And again, game one of the seventh grade girls match here on HIX-TV. Right. So again, evidently a little bit of confusion with the players on the court and where they are located. Ace's coach getting things squared away with the officials. Hopefully we'll be back underway here shortly. Again, this is game one of the seventh grade girls match from here at Hicksville. And the Lady Aces with the ball, the serve, and the lead, 5-2. Hosting the Ayersville Pilots, and we're standing by to resume play here on HIX-TV. Thank you. 20-15 Ayersville, as Lady Pilots get the serve back. Bring up game point for the Lady Pilots, 24-17 Ayersville. So final score, game one, it'll be the Lady Pilots winning 25-17. Looks like we're going to be ready to get underway.
Yeah! left.
Aces will get the lead back now, 6-5. And once more the serve. This is game two of the seventh grade match. The Lady Pilots of Ayersville lead the match so far, 1-0. And timeout on the floor. Make it an 11-5 game. Aces still in the lead. Thank you. Put the Lady Aces up now 20-14. Another timeout on the court. game point for the Lady Aces. So with that, the Lady Aces win game number two, 25-18, the final score. And that evens up this best two out of three series for the seventh grade girls at one game each. And we'll get ready for our third and deciding game coming up here shortly on HIX-TV. Blackburn will make it 10-6 now, Aces. Again, this is game number three. We're tied at one game each. Timeout on the floor.
Go left.
will make it 20-15 Lady Aces. Timeout on the court. Game and match point for the Lady Aces. Thank you. That'll do it. 25-21. The Lady Aces winners in game number three. And that gives the Hicksville seventh graders a 2-1 win in this best 2 out of 3 seventh grade match.